my god.
Oh, smallmouth.
My first smallmouth.
That's legal in anybody's book, isn't it?
It's 14.
Is that too good for a first smallmouth, bud?
Oh my god.
Man, you were not kidding about putting me on smallmouth, bro. You said you'd get me one. Dude, that's a good size bait. It's not like it's that hard to miss.
Oh man.
You're telling me.
You're in that spook.
Well, I tied it on though.
That's awesome how you could tell these things.
Keep him down. He's gonna jump. Find out, aren't we?
This is a bad boy up there. Look in there. Good bite. What are we looking? Ha!
14. Oh my god.
I figure out the pattern. Now we got a bunch of these coming in. This is gonna be a good night. That's what I can already tell you. Good night. It's a small one. It's a small one compared to the ones that are here.
Boom. Another small one. We're gonna catch a bunch of these this week.
things are so much fun to fight.
Oh yeah. Oh, they just went by on it. Oh man. Okay, there's multiple fish up there.
You talking to yourself again?
No, I'm talking to you.
No, you're not. I can't hear you.
You see the fish I just caught?
Yeah.
I said, hey, there's another fish with it. I just cast it up into that nasty stuff.
Stop moving away from it then?
I'm setting you up for it. I'm not moving at all. Dude. That's a good looking spot. It's probably like 1.5 pound spot.
Fish on.
Like an actual fish?
Yeah, actual fish.
Get him in here. How shallow were you? You're super shallow, right?
I casted right up onto that grass.
You gonna grab him or what?
Yeah, I just don't want to hook myself.
Well, good deal. On a crankbait.